Tacticity is simply how the side groups are arranged in relation to each other in the polymer chain backbone. Isotactic, syndiotactic, and atactic polymers are stereoisomers, and their physical, thermal, and mechanical properties vary significantly due to different spatial arrangement of side group along the polymer chain. In this video, I am going to discuss a comparison in properties of isotactic, syndiotactic, and atactic polymers. As we know, in isotactic polymers, all the side groups are oriented on the same side of polymer chain backbone. This regular uniform structure allows the chains to pack closely in a highly ordered crystalline form. Therefore, these polymers exhibit high crystallinity, typically around 50 to 70%. Due to highly packed chains and strong intermolecular forces between the chains, they typically show a high melting point and better thermal stability. We also know that crystallinity has significant effect on mechanical properties of a polymer. Higher crystallinity leads to high tensile strength and rigidity. Isotactic polymers are tough due to their high crystallinity, but at low temperature they are brittle. Isotactic polymers are mainly used in application where high strength, rigidity, and durability is required, such as automotive parts, films, fibers, etc. In syndiotactic polymers, the side groups are present at alternating position along the polymer chain. This arrangement allows some degree of order but is still less regular than isotactic polymers. Syndiotactic polymers show moderate properties. They have lower crystallinity than isotactic polymers. Their crystallinity can be around 30 to 50%. They have slightly lower melting point and thermal stability than isotactic polymers. Due to less crystallinity, syndiotactic polymers are less rigid and strong compared to isotactic polymers, but is still suitable for many applications. They show good impact resistance and more flexibility. Presence of alternating side groups in polymer chain resist chemical penetration and degradation slightly better than isotactic polymers. Their combination of crystalline and amorphous region along with the molecular structure potentially creates a more difficult path for chemicals, and that is why syndiotactic polymers have better chemical resistance than isotactic polymers. Due to their moderate properties, these polymers are often used where clarity and resistance to chemical are important, such as in food packaging, medical devices, and laboratory equipments. Atactic polymers have random orientation of side groups along the polymer chain backbone, resulting in an amorphous structure with no regular order. Due to very irregular structure, atactic polymers do not form crystals and they are amorphous in nature. They do not show melting point or have very low melting points. Atactic polymers are soft and tacky with low strength and stiffness. They have moderate chemical resistance due to higher amorphous content, which can be easily penetrated by the chemicals and solvents. Atactic polymers are often used in applications where lower strength materials are desired, such as in sealants, adhesive, and coatings, where flexibility and adhesion are most important properties than strength. Some atactic polymers are also used as additive to improve the impact resistance of other plastics. This table highlights the key differences in the physical and chemical properties of isotactic, syndiotactic, and atactic polymers, showing how their structure affects their usability in various applications. The choice among isotactic, syndiotactic, and atactic polymers depends largely on the specific requirement of the application. Each form of polymer brings valuable properties to a wide range of industrial and commercial applications. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel, Polymer World. Thank you for watching.